Just 3 days ago, I went to Ranthambore, Rajasthan. It was very, very, very extremely fun. I was overjoyed. But my best part was bumping on the safari canter. The safari canter was open, so it was very cold in the morning. And the seats were wet in the morning too because of the dew. Safari bumps were painful. Yeah, it was painful. My head hit the pole and I was hurt for a long time. Some people lost their tooths. Well, tooth, but I did. Luckily, I did. My second most fun thing was the overnight train. The overnight train was wonderful. Well, I don't know the Japanese overnight train, so I can't compare it, but it was my first time riding the overnight train. I thought it was pretty nice, but blankets, pillows, and sheets. Yeah, it was comfy on the bed bunks. It was quite interesting how they set the bunks in the train. I was afraid that I may fall because I was on the middle bunk. But luckily, it mustn't be lucky because everyone didn't fall. But, well, certainly I didn't fall. But I heard some people fell down because I hear the bam sound. That must have been hurting so much. But I was a dope person. The next good thing was the food. The food was great. I don't know if it was Rajasthani food or general Indian food, but anyways, it was great. The food were curry and rice and salad. It was delicious, but somehow I didn't like the soup that they had. In the night, they had ice cream, vanilla. That's great. Or was it in the lunchtime? In the food, there were mostly veg, but some were non-veg. I mean, only one was non-veg. It was butter chicken curry. That was awesome with the rice. In dinner, I went to eat my dinner, and it was delicious. The macaroni and cheese, which I didn't really eat, and the curry. So overall, I just ate curry and chapati. That's what I always ate. My best fun thing in Ranthambore was having to hang out with my friends. My best friend wasn't here because of COVID, but at least some of my friends were here. I mean, most of my friends were here. I played badminton, played frisbee, I played a lot of other in the garden, Ranthambore garden. Last thing we did was the activities. I went to a bird watching activity, but no offense, but it was quite boring. The bird watching, we just watched birds and hiked. it could have been better if we were in a forest with lots of birds. We were just walking in the road, well, kind of road, and on the bridge where there's river down there. Well, we saw some rare birds, but it wasn't that interesting. But I liked the hiking in the sun, and it had blue skies and all that. In the night, we had lots of stars, and I watched the stars shining in my head. Or was I fainted? Anyways, that was the most fun thing in Brontë Borë.